مولاي صل وسلم دائما أبدا على حبيبك خير الخلق كلهم.
A Yemeni person suffered from a disease that caused the swelling of his stomach and intense thirst. The doctors of Yemen declared his disease incurable. He came to Makkah Mukarramah. Doctors in Makkah Mukarramah also declared his disease incurable. By the grace of Allah Azza wa Jal, a thought occurred to him that he should drink Zamzam water. Hence, he drank it in a sufficient quantity. By the grace of Allah Azza wa Jal, he recovered from those diseases. Sallu ala al-Habib, sallallahu ta'ala ala Muhammad, sallallahu alayhi wa sallam.
Madina